Hello, everyone, and welcome to the last episode of Parade of Dens for 2016. Can you believe the end of the year is here? And as you can see, we're doing things a little different today. We do a little sort of secret gifting around the office, and we wanted to extend that to giving in game. And we thought it would be fun to find some different players, give them some surprise gifts, trade non-members for some different items just out of the blue, and visit some dens. So that's what we're up to today. So we've got some gifts that we moved over from AJHQ onto Mystery Gifter, and we're going to be traveling throughout Jamaal looking for some players to spread some Jamaaliday cheer to. And let's see, let's get our den set up into more of a winter theme here. There we go, lots of gifts everywhere. Let's try this den, Little Dee Dee. We spotted them in Jamaal Township. Look at this is really cute. You got some different themes going on here. We got Jamaaliday's going on. Oh, and here's Little Dee Dee. Perfect. Now, Lil Dee Dee is a non-member. That means we can't send a gift and a jag, but let's see if we can trade them. Let's see, a mop bucket. What do we got here? Maybe they'd like the raccoon claw, so let's put that in there. Perfect. I think that's a pretty good trade. Happy Jamaalidays, Lil Dee Dee, and you've got a great den. I love all the different items in it. So let's see, who else can we find here? Quivery Mango 24, that's a pretty cool outfit. Let's send them a little jag. Let's see, Jamaalidays. Have a wonderful Jamaalidays. And let's see, let's put a gift in here. Let's see, let's put in this llama claw. And there you go, we'll send that off. Who do we got next? Logan's BFF. This is a pretty cute den. We got the Jamaaliday themes going on here. Got snow clouds. Oh, those are very cute little pig rugs. They've got some items on their trade list. So let's put in this Ice Phantom, and there, yep. And let's see, let's go to Pari's Den. We're in Pari's Den right now. Look at all the people in here. This is an amazing flips table. Let's send them a little Jamaaliday joy. Have a happy Jamaaliday's flips table, and let's get a little something here. What can we send? How about this rare gift sleigh? Yes, we want to send it. There we go. Enjoy Flip's Table. I hope you have an amazing holidays and that it's full of joy and cheer. Let's see, who else? Atraxi. I think that's how you say it. Let's check out their den. Well, this is pretty. We got like the Phantom Guard, some fallen autumn leaves, some hay bales. There's Atraxi. I love their look. They've got the branches on, they got reindeer, the jingle bells. Happy Jamaaliday's to you, Atraxi. Hope I'm saying that correctly. Let's check out, we got some, got a portal over here, some gifts, some shrubs, a mirror fountain. It's a very pretty den. A little Jamaaliday's gift for you, Atraxi, for your den. And let's pick something out here. What would go good? How about this candy cane archway? That's very Jamaaliday's. Oh, look at that. Okay, blue superstars. Don't run away. That's an amazing look. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Okay, let's go check out his den. Look at superstars already followed us in here. Blue superstars. Whoa, I love this beginning of the den with the alphas. We got the little happy poinsettia rug. A little something for blue superstars den. Not the owl claw. Let's do the rare claw. This is an awesome claw. All right, send that off. Happy Jamaaliday, blue superstars. Spreading some Jamaaliday cheer. Let's hop our way up here. Blue Superstars has all these amazing claws right here, so that was great that I sent that rare claw. I think it would fit perfect over here. Let's check out some of these masterpieces. Those are pretty awesome. Aw, look, they sent us something back. We appreciate the gift back. I know you don't know it's us. We're just secretly running around, but we will find someone that really wants that, and we will give it. Wow, look at it. You got all the collection up here. That is so cool. I love this den. Blue Superstar, your den is amazing. What's down here? Apparently this is a phantom food processing cave. Putting all those phantoms to hard work, making candy and lemonade and all things tasty. That's pretty cool. Wow, there's a lot of food down here. All right, we're back in Jamaal Township and we found another cool look Cookie Cat Mittens den. AJHQs, we're sort of sending ourselves some little things. Yes, we are being a little mysterious. Hi, Cookie Cat Mittens. This is a very cool den. This looks like the Sir Gilbert den. Do I have a non-member bow? Let's see. I did get that pink bow. What do I got in here? Let me look in the bag. people helping their friends out. That's very cool. And this must be their friend, Popcorn Lover 101. Okay, so put a little something bad on trade and we'll give some really fun stuff to Popcorn Lover. I know some of it may be member only and Popcorn Lover 101 is a non-member, but they could use it to save later if they get a membership, or they can use it for trading. I think those would come in and do well in trade. So happy Jamaalidays, Cookie Cat Mittens, and Popcorn Lover 101. You guys are very cool, and thanks for playing Animal Jam. Thank you so much. Feel like I have to give you more. No. See, it's all about the giving here. All about the giving. We want to spread some of the Jamaaliday cheer, and we encourage others to do as well. You know, you don't have to be named Mystery Giver. You could be walking around and just sending some really cool items to people just to be nice and have fun and spread some of that Jamaaliday cheer amongst yourselves. It feels good to do something nice for others and share some of the joy. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Parade of Dens, and we'll see you back here in the new year, 2017. Have a wonderful Jamaaliday, everyone. Bye-bye.